Drivers on southbound I-235 from Edmond can now take the off-ramp to westbound Oklahoma City Boulevard.